The Philadelphia Flyers enjoyed the best record in the National Hockey League during the first half of the 2005-06 season. And as is normally the case for the teams atop the NHL standings, the Flyers found many different ways to win. On October 27, 2005, the team found itself in a comeback mode throughout the night in a home game against the Florida Panthers. Trailing 3-1 in the second period, Simone Gagné scored to pull the orange and black within one. Then after falling behind 4-2 in the third period, Gagné added his second goal of the night. With just 50 seconds left in regulation, Peter Forsberg, who assisted on both Gagné goals, scored his first goal as a Flyer and forced overtime. In overtime, defenseman Joni Pikkanen scored the game winner to complete the night of comebacks for the orange and black. I'm Steve Coates, and that's This Day in Flyers History.